high scoring night tonight. What was working well for you?
My teammates getting me the ball and right in good situations where I could get up shots and score.
Coach Rose mentioned that he's just been waiting for the game where you two were clicking together. What is that for both of you guys to be able to do that? And how fun was that for you guys?
No, it's a lot of fun. You know, I think we've been pushing the ball a lot recently, and you know, we're getting good looks, and they haven't been falling for us as much as we'd like. And you know, tonight we saw them fall. I think it proves that you know, when we shoot the ball like this, you know, we can be a dangerous team if we defend well. So you know, it's fun to see the shots go, and when you're feeling it, it's fun to get others involved as well, and that makes us a very hard team to guard.
What changed for you guys defensively in the second half? I mean, they were matching you pretty much offensively in the first half, and then you kind of shut it down. What did you guys change?
You know, I think defensively, really talked about having an edge to us, and we talked as well. We've been talking all year about defending as a team. So a little more in the gaps, helping each other. You know, it's not just one guy. It's everyone guarding everyone.
Sure, you were 3-4 from the three-point line. Is that something you've kind of improved in the offseason, you think?
Yeah, definitely. I'm getting shots up. And even day by day, me coming back in after practice, just getting shots up. I knew eventually they would start, you know, I start seeing them bigger. What I've been seeing, but they failed today, so it's a good thing.
Are you surprised, TJ, when you see the other team opens the game defensively as singles go defensively?
Yeah, it is surprising. But eventually they tried something different. But if they're going to do that, Yoli is great down on the block. And he's going to score the ball down there. So you're going to have to do something.
Jahshire, we've asked TJ about the three-point shooting ad nauseum, so I won't ask him. But did you guys feel a little bit better beyond the arc today? A little more kind of BYU-like, a little more like you know you can shoot?
Yeah, well, of course. I mean, we haven't been shooting it as good as we want all season. We finally seen some go in, so that's kind of a good thing the first half. So the second half, it made us, you know, confidence is up, and the rim just bigger than what we thought it was.
Cool.
TJ, how much are you looking forward to playing against Houston?
I'm excited. It should be a fun atmosphere in here on Saturday. Good for Coach Rose as well. That'll be a lot of fun playing them. But they're a great team, and we're gonna have to play really well. But you know, we've had a few good games here now at home, and we have some confidence, and we're in a rhythm. So it's gonna be a fun game.
This year, with you and TJ kind of co-running the point out there, when things are flowing like the offense was tonight, does it almost not matter who's playing point guard?
Yeah. Well, of course, you know, he can bring it up. He's used to playing a one, and I am also. So whoever get it off a rebound or someone kicking it up straight to him, then I think that's better. But